Tasha here, and welcome back to another video. And today we are going to be making some slime. You didn't know this in Morgan.
Hi guys.
I'll put that back in the back.
So let's get started.
What type of slime are we going to make today?
Fluffy slime. Yeah.
Tasha's fluffy slime.
This is my purple slime. He's gonna be making purple slime. I'm gonna be making regular white fluffy slime. But I'm gonna challenge myself.
Morgan, your mom said not to. If you do, your mom's gonna be very mad.
Okay. So let's get started.
So what's the first ingredient? I've never made slime before.
Okay, so what you need is you put glue. You put your glue in there. And then you put like 3 or 4 drops of food coloring. And then a little bit of shaving cream. And then you do this first and then this. A little bit of both. And then you stir with your stirring stick.
Okay.
And then you should mix it. So,
I'm gonna put this in first. I'm just going to Morgan.
I'm not gonna make a mess.
If you do, I'm not gonna do that. Is it okay if I just like pour it, Morgan?
Yeah, like pour this. All of it. You're supposed to. Okay, can they see me? Can they see me?
Yeah. They need to see your bowl though, so okay there.
Oh, this has the cap on.
You're gonna have a lot of slime, Morgan.
I'm not gonna use that much.
Okay, good. I still have some glue in here.
I think that's way too much.
No, that's not too much. That's about the exact same amount that I used. Wait, so after the glue we put shaving cream?
Yeah, just follow my lead.
I don't know how to use this.
Hold on. Yeah, I'll do it for you. Just because the cap's on.
Oh. Look how much you put in there. And now what do we do now? Stir?
Put that in there. I'm still using the blindfold. About 3.
Okay, I did 3. Oh, one looks like an eye. So then we use our stirring sticks?
Yep. Stir it. I think that's way too much shaving cream.
If you use too much shaving cream, it won't stretch as much.
It will stretch really good.
Ooh, this slime looks good. It's like... So... Ooh, it's all like gluey. And it smells weird. It smells like glue.
It's supposed to smell like shaving cream.
But right now it smells like glue. Oop, there's still some on the side.
Can they see me or no?
They could only see like a half of you.
Okay.
What are you reaching for? Contact?
Yep.
The white stuff? The white one? Okay, you grabbed the right one. There was a big bubble. So, I'm going to stir a little bit more. So now we mix it. Okay. Mine's not really slime yet.
It's not supposed to be.
How much are you supposed to use with the green one? Just a little bit?
Yeah.
Oh gosh. I used a little bit more than I should. Mine isn't really turning into slime. It's still really goopy.
Morgan, you made a mess. A big one.
Morgan, this didn't turn into slime.
Okay. Put more of this.
Still not slime. So we're not even making slime today?
Yes, we are.
Morgan, stop.
It's killing me.
Look at this, Morgan. Solution. Oh my gosh, Morgan. That's way too much.
No, it's not. It's perfect, actually.
Oh my gosh. It's so sticky.
You do that.
Super sticky.
Pretend you're washing your hands with this. Okay. Pretend you're washing your hands with this. Rub it all right up front, like that. Even for you. Really good. That feels exactly like mine. Now, take it out of the bowl.
No, Morgan,
it's
too sticky. I'm not going to make a mess because of you.
It's going to come off. Okay.
I'm going to add a little bit more
slime.
And it's too sticky.
And put more of this in. You're supposed to go in with your hands now, since it's perfect. And it's actually slime.
It's a little bit sticky. This might be some of the longest videos I've ever done.
Okay, well, of course, I made a mess, so I'm gonna not use a blindfold anymore. And just use this. I'm kind of making slime.
Are you done?
No, I still have to put this in.
You are dead.
I have to put more, a lot more. That's just to make it form.
Okay, it's forming.
This is formed. It's formed, it's just really sticky.
Mine is done, I just need to place it.
Okay.
I made slime for the first time.
By himself.
Yep.
Wait, what about that orange slime with the crunchies?
What orange slime with the crunchies?
That I was playing with.
Yeah, I threw that away.
Didn't you make that?
Nope, Peyton.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna add a little bit more of this.
Like, you don't need any more.
It's like a tiny drop. Now this should
okay.
Be the last one.
So, I don't think you can see. Yeah, you can't see. But this is my slime.
Yeah. For them, it looks like empty.
There you go.
Now you can see.
Okay. Sometimes, guys, if it's too sticky, what I like to do is wash my hands in saline solution. Basically, put saline solution on my hand and then rub it all over me, and then it will become unsticky since you're, like, playing with the slime.
My slime is done. That is the first time I've ever made slime by myself. I need to tell my mom this.
You're gonna bring it home, right?
Yeah, I'm bringing it home.
Good. And you can show off the cars.
CJ used to have like 12 slimes.
What happened to her 12 slimes?
I have no idea.
She probably threw them away.
Probably, oh no, it's going to stain to my shirt.
No, it's not. That'll come off.
It's coming off a little bit.
Gravel. Oh, you don't have any in your ball.
Dang it, sorry. No, don't touch me.
Okay.
Mine is going to be completely done in
okay,
a few minutes.
Okay, mine is finished. It's just really sticky, so.
Yeah, mine is not sticky at
all. Mine is really fluffy, so. If we had model magic and we put this into there,
this is so cool.
Call it the butter slime.
I made slime by myself for the first time. So yeah, guys. This is my first time making slime, and look how great it turned out.
This is my 11th time making slime. More than 11th, I don't know.
So I'm just gonna add one.
And this is what my slime is. It's white.
Her hands are just really messy.
No, it's not really messy, it's just, this starts to be sticky.
After this, you need to clean the table.
Especially my side.
Yeah, definitely. Now I could actually, like, oh dang. Sticks to wood.
You haven't noticed that yet?
I definitely have not noticed.
And don't put it on wood. This is wood, just it doesn't stick.
Yeah, it doesn't stick to, like, table wood. But, yeah, this slime, it's like some cool slime. I just like to add more of it to make it non-sticky, like really non-sticky.
I put some saline solution in my bowl, and I'm just like dipping it in. That made it really unsticky.
Mine's not sticky at all.
Mine started to not be unsticky.
If you just place it with your hands some of the time,
it
doesn't
like,
get sticky.
Cash, look at the camera.
Guys, remember my first YouTube video 2 years ago? I didn't even notice that.
Wait,
my dad recorded it.
Oh, the giant slide?
The big slide. If you guys check that video out, you might have noticed me on my second video.
And at the time, he was at
the Shark Tank wherever I play hockey.
So if you guys happen to go there to watch your kids or something, make sure to look for
if you go there for like 8U Shark, you might want to search the whole place for me. Or I'm on the ice.
right around the ice.
They have ice there.
Yeah, it's a shark tank. That's a hockey puck.
This is really cool. I love it. Okay, so, guys.
Can I feel your slime?
Yeah. And I'll feel yours.
No.
Hold on.
Let me get after you get all the stuff off your hands, you can feel mine. Like, my slime turned out perfect. Like, it gets stuck to your hands a little bit, but it easily comes off. Guys, if you use this same way that I used, your slime will turn out really good.
Okay, so guys, if you notice at the end of the video, I took my blindfold off because I have a big mess on the table. So, that's probably why. Okay, I got it all off.
Now you can touch mine.
Okay, you take mine, I touch yours. Oh, this is really sticky. Really soft. Mine is really light. Okay, so guys, comment down below whose slime you like better. My white fluffy slime
or my white purple fluffy slime.
Don't forget to subscribe. Comment down below
and like on the video. Until next time. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.